We are learning Nana Amakye Dede song, ohoho batani. The key is G. So thank you all for joining me in this lesson. This is key G. We have the G here, and we have the G here as well. But the song was started here. That's G in the C shape of KH system. So this is the C shape. G on the second string here. The eighth position. We have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8th position. Second string on the eighth position. So that's the G. The song, apart from playing it in reggae, I can say it's double G rhythm. Because we have it fa do. Fa, fa, do, so, do. Let's take that concept again. Fa, the fa is C major of the fourth chord in key G. Do is G major. That is one. Fa, fa, do. So it's D, either D seventh or D major. Do. So we are going slow so that everybody, even average beginner, can join the lesson. So we have. So we slide from fa to so, or that's from fi to so. This is the so. Do ti la so fa mi re do re mi fa so la ti do. Again, do ti la so. So the so, then we all point fa fa. That's the C major or fourth chord. Again. Times. Then they play the do. He slide from T to do. Then all punch do so do. Then fa do fa two times do so do. So that is double change, but it was played in a reggae form. That changed nothing. So fa do fa fa do so do. So when I say fa, two means one, or fa, it represents the whole fa chord. Fa fa is one, do one, fa do fa fa two times do. So, do. Is your child to a more? Yeah. yanay hinti. Oh, batani, samanye ya me kominti. Insi o chale tu e mwa, yanay hinti. Oh, batani, samanye ya me kominti. That is the chord concept of the song. So, then we punch far again. Then we move to do chord, so chord. That is the intro. So we are going to the rhythm, and we've done the rhythm part of that. Fa, fa, do, fa, fa, do, so. So let's take it slow. Fa, 2 means 1. Do. Fa, fa again. Do. So. Do. That's the backing. It runs through the whole song. Then it's left with the tenor passage, or somebody will say top, or mute guitar. It represents the same thing. So you see. Say again. So do la so la so fa. You see, we are playing the KJ. So this in here, that is the E shape here, or E shape here. That's where the tenor passage or the other guitar is playing. So we have do, re, mi, fa, sol, la, ti, do. That is where we are playing the tenor passage. So again, so do, la, so, fa. So do, la, so, fa. Let's take it again. Times the third time, right? Oh, you see, because that time the chord is moving to so la so do, but in the rhythm that time the chord was in the do chord, so it represents the do chord. Then it represents the so. So let's take it slow. Again, so do la so la so fa fa. Nana Kofi Wusu, Asanyun Son of God, I dedicate this lesson to you, my father. Nana Kofi Wusu, Asanyun Son of God. So if you are Asanyun Son, thank you very much for your support and encouragement. To you all, Tetebudu, Brightami Sawates, Fidelis Bonye, Odum God. I'm sure you are the one requested this lesson, Odum God. So Samuel Sega, Bella K. Ken, you are all welcome to the guitar players, because sometimes it's looking at, see if it's only song. No, it's both singers and guitarists. So don't worry at all, more lessons to come. Again, so do la so la so fa fa, so do la so la so fa fa, 2 times. So do la so la so. You see, it rests on the so. Then we play la so la so la so la so do again. So let's play. So that is the whole work in this song.
You don't have to waste much time. To let's start from the intro. I should do it again or slowly. After this, I will reply all the lessons, so you don't worry. You just leave me comments, because if you leave comments, maybe you have a lesson I will do in the next for you, because that is what we are doing. If you have a lesson or request, let us all know. So let's go to the whole song again. See. Ohoho, batani, sanye ya, me kominchi o. You see, the suche to emafa. Then we move to do. Eya na eyi hwenti. Then fa again, two times. Ohoho, batani, sanye ya, me kominchi o. That's the chord concept. The suche to emafa. Do. Eya na eyi hwenti fa. Oh, batani, sanye ya, me kominchi o. Then the turner passage. Again. Two times. The third time. Rest on the soul, then la so do so do 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 la so fa represent fa chord, the fa chord here, fa for the second time, then this represent the do la so then la so do. So this is the concept. He didn't just play anything. Fa. Fa. So, do. So. Do. You see, he has divided the playing according to the chord. So where there is fa, he will play. It's the main thing. So do 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 la so la, before he can use to play fa or so represent the so chord, and at the same time represent the do chord. So the main thing he played here, then before he direct to fa or do or so let's fa do fa do so do not playing for playing sake. There is a formula guiding the chord. So he has created for the whole chord. He can use to play far or here for so. Or the same thing can represent do, because when we play do chord, you have this note in the chord, that is G major here. The same way you have it as D major here, represent the soul chord itself. So he can use this for do, he can use this for so, then he's using this for fa. This one can be used for do too. So that is the whole thing in the song. So do 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 la so la so fa fa. So do 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 la so fa fa. So do 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 la so la so la so la so la so la so do. That is the whole chord concept in the song. In this song, this player didn't play any solo. So Odum God, you requested this song, this lesson. After this lesson, there will be more lesson live, both live and posted videos. So you are all welcome. Thank you very much for this wonderful day that God has given to us. We are learning. We have to learn. Sometimes entertain ourselves. It's not only learning, learning. All works and no play. All work and no play makes us a robot. So sometimes we have to entertain ourselves with different stories and other stuff. But thank you all for helping me growing this channel. You've been wonderful people and wonderful friend, wonderful family to me, because it is amazing how you are supporting me, others are calling me, encouraging me. I do cherish everything. And I cannot mention names. Sometimes I will write some of the names and mention, give you shout outs. There are a whole lot of people, thousands of people. I cannot mention names, but I will try and manage to mention names one by one. For Shia Sandra, right? I miss a water, Neil Ante Washington, Neil Boy Art, Nana Kofi Wusu. God, Nana One, you've been a wonderful friend. The same way, Honorable Abubakar, Headmaster at Achirensia, Brunhafo Achirensia, you too, you've been a wonderful friend to me. You are all welcome. Mami Lizzie, Mama Lizzie, you too, you are welcome. My sister Vivian, Germany, everybody. I cannot mention a whole names. I can see you are all watching. Let me greet my mom, France. Mami, Ohima Araba. Ohima Araba. You two, you are welcome. Thank you very much. Samuel Sega. Sometimes I even forget the day, because plenty more people day on this channel. And I'm very happy to see you as one big family supporting one main. We are promoting music, high life music, local music. So you are all welcome. I do cherish you all. Sometimes I am a human being, I may offend you in some way. Maybe some message may come, I may not see, or I couldn't see to reply. Pardon me for all those, but you can see I'm trying my way to reply everybody's message. Sadiq, 09010, Brunhaf Kenyasi. Yesterday I had a program at Brunhaf Kenyasi. And it was amazing the way people came and encouraged me. They supported me during the program. Brunhaf Kenyasi people, you are all welcome. Thank you very much for your support. Tomorrow, okay, let me use this opportunity to announce to you. Somebody posted a comment. Say, sometimes I should tell where we are having a program from time to time, so that maybe if it is around, they will come to the stage and support, giving me shout out and other things. Tomorrow we are playing at Bremai. Today is Wednesday. Let me look at today's date. Today Wednesday. Tomorrow Thursday. I think it's 11th or 12th or so. Thursday. We are playing at Bremai, Kumasi Bremai. So if you are around Bremai and you want to join me, you will be presenting live. You can pick my number. I have my number here, 0550-624-337. If you call me, I'll give you direction so that we will meet and see ourselves openly or publicly, because sometimes it is online. So tomorrow I'm playing with Nana Tebri at Bremine. I will be present there. I'll be live. Saturday, Sunday, we are moving to Kwau, but I've forgotten the name, either Abitifin or something like that. I will find out and give her the name so that maybe my friends there, my family there, you can meet me there. We can learn, we can have chats, we can do a whole lot of things together, because it has become one big family, guitar players and singers. You see, music is available, guitar playing, everything, not all that. We are one big family, friends, being together. So Saturday, Sunday, tomorrow I'll give you an update of the program we are going to Kwau, the main town we are playing at Kwau Saturday, Sunday, tomorrow, live at Bremen. Kumasi Bremen, Saturday, Sunday, catch us live at Kwau. Okwau, we are moving to Okwau with Nana Tebri. So from now onwards, I will do this so that maybe my fans want to see me, my friends want to see me half time, so that we can talk. So just follow me like this as you are doing. I do know that you are wonderful, so I don't have to tell you, because you are already doing it. So tomorrow is Thursday, we are at Bremen. Saturday, Sunday, we are at Okwau. So anybody who wants to meet us, I'm going there with Nana Tebri. So thank you very much. Be my number one friend. For Sia Sandra, Sewa, there are other female followers who are doing following other people. So if I see your comment, don't worry. I will, because of the way I'm taking the video, I cannot read the messages. The camera is on stand, so I cannot read the messages from A to Z. So you don't worry, pardon me. After this, you will see that I've replied every. I will be replying all the messages. So sometime I have to be on live with you. So let's take this advantage and learn something small called scale. Because I cannot just talk. Maybe some people are beginners who have just joined us. So let's go to a scale. We are going to major scale, different between major scale and minor scale, or chord, phrasing, other stuff. Let's go take 2-3 minutes to do this. Okay, we are playing C, or let's use F. When we say scale, it's playing notes in succession. This is the F. On the fifth string, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8th position. On the fifth string, that is do, F, do chord. Do we have do, re, mi, fa, so, la, ti, do, re, mi, fa, so, fa, mi, re, do, ti, la, so, fa, mi, re, do. So let's try our hands. Do, re, mi, fa, so, la, ti, do. Sometimes when playing, the right hand here is play one down, re top from down to top, then top to down. You see, down, top to down, down to top. You see, so it's a gradual, don't be in haste. So let's try our hands. This is a bonus assignment for every guitar player on this page. Every guitar player on this page. So let's do it slowly. Do, re, mi, fa, sol, la, ti, do, re, mi, fa, sol, la, ti. Then we are adding the speed. When we're playing solo, it's the same technique. So you see, I don't want the lesson to be very long, just wasting your time, no. So this one, somebody requested that we should do Ohoho Batani by Nana Amakye Dede. We are done with that, so we shall meet very soon, maybe tomorrow this time, and do other lessons, other requests. So if you have any requests, please don't forget to leave the request. Leave your song or maybe a skill or a lesson that you want, it's difficult for you to do, so that we all discuss about it and learn. Thank you for joining me. We shall meet very soon. If you have not subscribed to my YouTube channel, check Odehyie Keff. That is my name. Odehyie Keff. Odehyie. Keff. And join me there too. After this, I will post the same video to YouTube as well. And I have more than 500 videos on YouTube, 500 videos on Facebook here. So anywhere you want to learn, you are welcome. But don't forget to visit my YouTube channel as well. That is Odehyie Keff. Subscribe to the channel. There is a red subscribe button, just press it so that whenever I do a lesson and post, you get your notification. So if you have any requests, please don't forget to leave the comment. I really want to see your comments, your likes, so that we can interact with each other. Thank you very much. Tomorrow we are meeting at Kumasi Bremai. Saturday, Sunday we are at Kweu, so you can join us. Thank you very much. So Samuel, okay, Samuel, Igna, let me look at it well. Samuel Sangadigi, you said, bro, keep it up, bro. Thank you very much, bro, Samuel. Isaac Wabin, you say, good, bro. So, bro, Samuel, you too, you are welcome. Let me read almost all the messages. The same Samuel, okay. Oh, bro, I told I will come, but sometimes happened. Boss, forgive me. Okay, Goswell, appear. You sent me that message. So, let me take time to read all my fans, the message from my fans. Okay, I'm sure these are the message. Johnson K. Bedu, keep up the good work. Okay, thank you, Brad Johnson K. Bedu. You are also welcome. You are all welcome. Thank you very much. We shall meet same time. If you have any song, any request, let me know.